This is a new song. We wrote it in Texas in a truck with no windows.